Hooda goes off because it is the first do or die reign of this game. Oh, yes, Deepak Niwas Hooda went too late. Did the corner Anil Kumar. And Deepak Niwas Hooda won. Easy pickings for him. Great points for Puneri Paltan. Bonus gives Dabang Delhi again the lead.
Attacking Sachin Chingare. Was a great move there from Deepak Hooda.
1 point to the Puneri Paltan. Here's Deepak Niwas Hooda running.
That was the key.
The pace of this contest is rollicking. Can't even show you the replays because it's happening so fast. Do or die rate now for Deepak Niwas Hooda. It's not super tackle, but goes for the ankles. But he went alone in Sachin Chingare. Nobody supported him. And once again, a point picked up by Reena Ravi on a do or die rate. Hung in there, that's important. Once again, a do or die rate. Let's put it on Suresh Kumar. Now just let him go. Very slow in his responses was Suresh Kumar. The do-or-die rate for the Puneri Paltan.
Additional pressure, no bonus available. Anil Kumar this time can't get hold of the leg. Misses the opportunity.
Had to do all the running. You can see Kashi Singh. Why did you do that? So did Mirat. I'd like to see the staff of Mirat shake as well. He's been on court for quite some time. Once again, oh, Deepak Niwas Hooda. Deepak Niwas Hooda picking up that point.
On court, the blue man, as you said, stays there.
Yes, it does stay there now. Mirat making a target of him. Deepak Niwas Hooda on 7 points, 3 points away from a super hand. And you can call Chaka. One more point to him to take it to 8. And now, this is getting too close for comfort. Mirat Singh absolutely down on his side. Look at that. Oh, this is brilliant. After